Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. I'm Claudio and today I'm going to show you how to create a bold and striking typography poster like this one right here using Adobe Express. Whether it's your next project, social media post, or just to level up your design game, this is a quick and easy way to make your text stand out. Let's go ahead and get started. First, open Adobe Express and start a new project. For this design, we're going to set the canvas size to 24 by 1920 pixels. This size works great for posters or social media graphics. Now let's add some text. Think of a name or powerful word or even the name of a city you love or enjoy visiting. I'm going to go with New York. Position it in the center and play around with fonts. Give it that bold, eye-catching look. Next, let's add some rectangles below each piece of text. Go to the Elements menu and select Shapes, and we're going to select a rectangle to add under each letter. Adjust the size so it fits nicely beneath the text. This creates a cool layered effect and helps the text pop against the background. Now it's time to bring in some visuals. Head over to the Media button and select the Photos tab, and we're going to search for an image, or you can upload your own to represent your word. Once you've added the image, it's time to make it stand out. Click on the image and then choose Effects, and then head over to the Tones, and we're going to give it a black and white look. You can also adjust the brightness and contrast to make it more striking. Now, here's the game changer. Go to Opacity and select the blend mode and choose Screen. This blend mode will make the image and text interact for that artistic poster style look. And that's it. Once you're happy with how everything looks, click the download button to save your poster. Now, share it on social media, print it, or even use it as a cool wallpaper. So there you have it. In just a few quick steps, we created a typography poster that's simple and yet powerful using Adobe Express. If you enjoyed this tutorial, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe, and hit the bell so you never miss another creative tip. Thanks for watching and keep creating, and I'll catch you on the next one.